think you got the right uniform. That should be it. I'm pretty sure. Looks a whole lot better than mine. I look like traffic safety. So now we're gonna go down here to Vespucci. God damn. Yeah, I know. Yeah, fucking.
Are you guys in the same cruiser?
Yep.
You probably shouldn't do that with a small police car.
No, this is just for now. He hasn't been trained at all yet.
Okay.
So I don't know if they got a different officer they want him to ride with or not.
Get a more experienced officer. Like, you,
yeah.
Nato wants to run cop, then he'll probably be the one you ride along with. Because
yeah, because you want him trained y'all's way.
Yeah. Or if Recon gets on, but I think Recon's a little salty right now.
About?
He got demoted when Nato came back.
Oh.
Because he was kind of acting.
Oh, yeah, he didn't have a permanent position.
No. But
I've been there in the MC community, it happens.
Yeah.
But you gotta respect the fact that they didn't give it to you for good.
Yeah, I think he might be a little salty.
What is it?
Nacho.
Sure.
Why is it so
yeah, sure. This is the area of patrol.
Yeah,
basically, they give you an area of patrol, and when the RP starts, everybody has to stay within that area.
Yeah.
No.
I'll come see you guys.
That was almost really fucking bad. My dab rig fell straight off the table. I just caught it by the cord. That I do not know.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, that's the Canadian. Hey.
Yeah, that's the director of civilian operations. I'm drippy, aren't I?
He's a brave guy wearing flip-flops on a Harley.
Okay. And no protective equipment whatsoever other than the gloves.
He did not dress for the fall.
No, man, I'm too good at riding to have to dress for the fall. I have ass of steel. Don't even
ass of steel. Spark
yeah,
plate on
fall.
His butt cheeks. Thank you, babe. Hey, Shouse, you might have to drive here in a minute so I can eat my dinner. Huh? Here, switch me seats real quick. I'm gonna eat real quick. I think we got enough time before anybody joins in.
Yeah, you're probably good.
Alright. I'm not gonna be on my headset, but I'm still in the lobby. He's driving the cruiser. Be right back.
Wait, hold on. I gotta be right back.
Stop!
I realize now I didn't really... Oh, shit. You guys, when he gets back, you guys might want to switch to a, like, LSPD cruiser or an ATV or some shit for beach patrols. But probably a cruiser. When in Blaine County, it's fine, but... You guys can run it if you want, but you are an interceptor. You should probably get the Blaine County interceptor. Or not the Blaine, fuck. The LSPD car, basically. And then you can come back and start over here. But just, yeah.
I'm back. Oh, you need an LSPD car? That'll do it. Park over here and mind my business. Thank you. Did they go somewhere?
Nuke went off somewhere. I don't know where NATO is, and I'm still here.
Oh, okay.
Plugz, what's going on?
I need to repair my cruiser.
You're gonna probably have to grab the LSPD one too.
I got you, 1 second. Go over here to Mission Row and see what's over there.
The LSPD car is faster, so it's a worthy trade-off. What's the matter with her? There's one right here.
Is that an NPC driving it?
Yeah, hold on. Oh, yeah. Nice going that one.
Oh, I'm grabbing that one. That's free.
Yeah.
I can fix it.
I just popped the two out of this one.
It's a glitch.
You go to, like, fucking...
any job.
Hey, dude, what's going on? Do you have the cops, or is that both of us? Or is that just me?
You go to any job, park it in the center, get up on top of the car, look straight down at the car, enter the job, and then exit back out.
Yeah, with arm wrestles, it's a bit simpler, I think.
Some jobs it won't work. You just have to keep trying different ones. Shit, I'm missing a door on this one.
Yeah, no, you need windows and doors to be a cop. You can be missing one, and if you're missing your driver's side window, you just stick your middle finger up the window.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Glass, yeah.
Yeah, you could be missing that one. But, oh no! Don't you fucking do it.
Don't really want to be missing anything else.
I almost dropped this cruiser right off a bridge.
Shit.
That's probably the most annoying thing about being a cop is having to fucking take care of that cruiser.
When you hit a higher level, you can actually run your own personal vehicles just with cop shit on them.
Hell yeah.
Well, and only
I wish you
ones,
had the
like,
lights. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about running my personal vehicle is they don't have the lights and shit.
Yeah. I want the cops and crooks update.
Same. So bad.
I don't know if it's ever going to come out. But
I don't think so. I think everybody else is getting their hopes up on it.
Like, I mean, Rockstar has run out of ideas, and that's something we've been asking for forever. So if they do want to do a cop-out update, that's what they're going to do. But, I don't know. And it's fucking gone. I know.
Hell yeah. Yeah, it'll disappear for a second.
Yeah, or it'll like spawn off somewhere. You gotta go find it.
Yep. Damn, I got coffee in my cruiser. 2 cups. No, I ain't even looking in first person. Oh, wait.
Yeah, Mama, he ate all his food.
Which one's first person again? I always forget.
Yeah, you tap your pad until you go in the first.
Okay, yeah, I'm not looking in third person. I'm looking in first. I just went straight up above my cruiser. I looked down in the console. You could see 2 cups of coffee.
Nice.
I could somewhat see the tops of the cups third person.
You know, third's out of body and first is you.
Okay, yeah, first person I can somewhat see the top of the cups. Down here by the nightclub in Vespucci. ahead and turn this radar off.
Yo, what's up? Yeah, man, I can't wait to go up.
Yeah, it does. But it also makes you a beast at learning the map.
Yeah, having your map off helps you learn where everything is. That's nice. Then you don't have to set fucking waypoints anymore. You just can go places.
I want to get to that point so, like, when I move up to a PC and I go into a 5M server, then I'm kind of a beast. I already know where I'm at all times. I don't even have to look at that little map. Hurry up and heat up, Davery. Huh? Head and eat your food. Hey, Shiles, what's your name on Zello? Huh? M. Shiles 859. Think that might be you? Let me know if that's you. I sent you a request to talk. Fuck her up. Do it. Well, I already know how it is, bro. Hmm? Hey, bro. I like it for that sound effect. It's fucking... It's dope, because then they can't really hear what's going over the police radio as well. I'm guessing, like, when we go to talk to them, we'll be in game chat or whatever. But when we're talking to each other, it'll be over that radio. Loud and clear.
Alright, boys, I need an invite. I am back from meeting.
What's the name on that?
AutoFam5.
Gotcha.
Dang.
Can you hear me now?
Waiting for my stuff to load. Oh my god, I'll be right back again.
Holy shit, Recon, said I. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's a first.
First for a while, yeah.
Wow.
Hey, are any of y'all able to look at Shouse's uniform and tell me if that's the right one?
Yeah, hold on.
I think it might be a shade off, but...
Be right back.
It looks better in my uniform.
That's one of our uniforms to the sheriff's office. We gotta get you guys hooked up with all the right shit.
Yeah, cause this is the one I got for now.
I'm just gonna transfer you to the highway patrol, cause you're in a highway patrol car, in a highway patrol uniform. You might as well be in the highway patrol.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
I might have told them to get those cars, cause we're in LS and not you, Sheriff.
No, I was gonna say, I had my white one.
Technically, they're supposed to use the, black and whites. The Commodores, that's the LSD car.
Dude, shit, I was wrong.
I don't feel like getting...
So these aren't the ones that's over at Mission Row?
I'll show you. Alright. Tristan, do you know how to get them?
Fuck no, I don't. What are you talking...
You've gotten them with me before.
Nobody ever told me how to do that, no.
Okay, Dylan, where are you?
He's not here.
I swear to God, if he came back and left again, fucking kill him.
Nick, Natto was never in here. Nato, Natto.
He came back for a few seconds.
Oh, he's back, but he's not in the fucking game.
Okay, I know.
That's an invite. Natto, get in here, loser.
He's gonna get him for you, because, yeah.
Do
don't
what?
Get all that shit.
Oh, no, they're gonna show us.
But... I don't know what the hell. I don't.
Recon edited his eye from eye to eye in like 15.
Okay, shut the fuck up. Okay, shut the fuck up. We need to figure out. I know Plugz isn't here 10-12. I don't think Chalice was there last night, so he needs 10-12. In fact, we need to actually do the whole thing with him if he wasn't there last night, which is.
Yeah.
Hey, Han, what's going on?
He'll ride with Han.
I kill myself.
Han, you gotta do a ride along with some newbies.
Han, shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna kill myself. Han, you gotta do a ride along. God!
Good news is, Han, he already has a car for us.
He does. He already has your car.
Alright. Not a bad start.
And it's all repaired. And he's got a uniform. It's the wrong one. It's really close, though.
Okay, we're getting there. I'm slightly impressed.
My ass is all out of shape on my uniform.
Better than our substandard cops, don't worry.
We have all the sheriffs, since none of them had the fucking uniform. We gave them all the highway patrol.
Well, Ryan has it.
So I won't know which ones.
And I think Chalice has one of the sheriff's uniforms, but me and D look like traffic safety.
Yeah,
that's what I look
like. That's what you are.
Yeah.
Meter maids.
No, they're not meter maids. Dylan, not Dylan. Han, they're the same uniform you wear with every single thing.
I know. I wear it because it's got a hat, alright? You and your stupid hat rule.
It looks so dumb to wear a fucking hat with that uniform. You look like a car.
You can suck on it, bro.
Wear a hat.
You know
hats,
what, Dylan?
Hats are the worst. You are a menace to society if you think that not wearing a hat is great.
Causes baldness.
I love hats.
Causes baldness.
It protects from embarrassment, bro, from the bald spots.
Okay, so who's actually in here? Oh.
So,
Hans
but,
the only...
Literally everyone but me.
Charles wasn't there last night, so you need to entirely do everything for him.
Really?
Yeah.
Hunter, are we actually friends on PSN?
So he was in the party,
yeah,
but never there?
No, he wasn't there.
No, he was there for a little bit of the shit in the party, but he wasn't there for any of the actual training. Like, I don't even think he's in the CAD yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that... Like, they got their own... Like, they're all... You know how we got one from that website? They got their own website.
And ours is personally made.
Yeah, like when they go to write a ticket, when they go to write a ticket.
The CAD wasn't made by you.
The website was
made by you. The website was made by you with me putting a little bit of help, but.
He did one thing and it was a commissioner statement.
Can y'all show him what you showed me last night on Discord about writing tickets and shit?
That's
a lot. I never actually learned how to do that when I was a cop.
That's a ride-along question, dude.
No, that stuff we go over in training.
Okay, I was going to say, because when you see how they write the tickets, Sal, it's dope as fuck. They got a way better system.
It's cool, yeah.
Guess what? Nato and Han, your first jobs. Oh, yeah, by the way, Han, you didn't get noted.
Like, when you write somebody a ticket in their shit, it actually looks like you wrote them a ticket.
Yeah, he doesn't want you having the buffalo, so...
You fucker, Dylan.
Han, remember when you thought you were getting promoted?
Shut up, dude. I'm this close to being promoted and getting that buffalo, dude.
He went. Oh yeah, when Recon gets demoted, I'm getting premoted. Recon gets demoted.
It's funny. I had it all planned too.
I'm gonna
demote Eclipse, and then I'm gonna promote Han for like a day, and then right before the RP, I'm gonna demote him.
You switch him.
Han, I do have the power to mess with your roles, but I shouldn't.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't.
No, I definitely shouldn't. I'll probably get my power immediately taken away from me.
Dylan.
What?
I want you to get them straight real quick. Alright.
What do you mean?
Well,
do we have to use
that one?
Yeah.
What?
I don't. I think Recon's actually going to get that straight, so most likely.
Are you eyeing at Recon or at
dead, bro.
You having to use Zello? Use Zello
a little,
fucking...
little bit of both, honestly.
I feel ya.
You're the only cop that uses Zello full time. Yeah, by the way, we got rid of that.
Oh, I like Zello.
What?
I like Zello.
We collectively took out the call outs in game chat and everything else in Zello.
A what?
The pursuit callouts in game chat and everything else in Zello, we got rid of that and on Zello.
It's all Zello.
Yeah,
all Zello now.
Good,
all
that's
out
how it should be.
And
should
everything.
Be.
Okay.
Do I have the right
yes.
channel on there though? I just got
I
the.
Know.
Hold on, I'll read it to you. I got the Red County Roleplay PS4.
That's it.
Shouse doesn't have that channel added yet.
Hey, what AOP are we gonna do?
Vespucci?
Ooh.
We have a fucking huge police force for Vespucci.
There's a little police station down on the beach.
Han, why do you hate everything that we're providing?
Hey, Shouse, I'm gonna send you a screenshot of what this channel is. I need you look it up on Zello and add yourself to this channel. Let me know when you get there. I'll give you the password.
The only reason we still do Sandy Grapes at Army is because all of our entire server does not want to do anything else.
I like Sandy Grapes at Army.
I
hate
too.
Sandy Grapes at Army. It's gay and stupid.
It's literally just lapping around the whole thing. Like,
I like
the
doing
city,
the hood.
There's stuff that you can do.
Yeah, and there's a lot more RP possibilities in the city.
I suppose you're right.
Shit, I like doing the hood.
Also, Helen, like, at every time we propose anything, you're just like...
Fuck! Ah.
Dude, I'm like all the Trump supporters when Biden proposes shit. Something right now. I'm not gonna lie.
And Muddy was fucking her.
New bill that he's trying to get? They're trying to tax us on the miles that we drive.
Yeah. That's carbon tax. Everywhere.
It's in California. It should be a tax everywhere.
It's about to get approved by Congress too.
Why though?
It's in Canada.
You do realize how everywhere. Like the economy works, right?
Attempting to help out climate change.
Yes, the goal
is. How do you know this and you're Canadian?
Because we have a fucking carbon tax, dumbass.
They have it in Canada already. No.
But the fact that you're keeping up on American.
We're not. American I don't think he is. I think you guys just mentioned carbon tax and he's just like, oh yeah, they have that here.
That was close.
And it makes sense. Carbon tax is smart.
It is smart.
It assists the economy and also helps.
Okay, if I'm being honest, I hate a good 95% Trump 40. I hate him. Personally, I think Trump's an idiot.
I don't support any part of the government.
At this point, I don't.
Oh, I pulled the TJ. I got stuck in a tree.
Oh my god.
I think everything that tells me how to
and give all of them strikes.
Anybody in a suit and tie that thinks they can tell me how to live my life is retarded.
Dude, did you hear what the fucking the mayor, the dude who ran out of New York, I think it was the guy in New York. He
Andrew
said that he could teach
Andrew
farmers to farm.
Now clean the room.
Farmers to farm.
He said, all you have to do is dig a hole, put a seed in the ground, cover it, water it, and it grows in the corn. He shitted on the entire American agricultural system.
Any seed, and it's corn.
And
it's all coming up corn, baby.
That dude is from New York City. He's never been out of New York City.
I would,
capital, it's all capitals, RCRP.
Hold on, where are the cops?
We are on Imagination Court.
That's where I live on my new character. He's got a boat and everything. I'm gonna register the boat to him. That'd be fucking cool.
You're on the right one.
Also, Nutto, did you just fucking add a bunch of people that no longer exist earlier today?
No, they're in the server.
Oh, but none of them actually counted as ads. Why?
Yes. Oh, because I copied the message from Nuke.
That's
why I deleted it and put the new one.
I don't think Omiji's here anymore. I was sure he was gone. Is he still here? Half the people on that list I haven't seen for fucking months are
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, what the fuck? There's a boat called the Canadian Summer. I don't even get
what?
Meaning of Canadian Summer. There is none.
You know who that sounds like? Sounds like an idiot to me.
Canadian hatred jokes.
Next time we play Onward, I'm shanking you.
I know, you're 6'2", shut up. You shoot me half the time, bro. I want to hear it.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Policeman!
I shoot our other teammates all the time.
I'm going to use my standard A-10.
Mr. Policeman!
Hey, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to
shut up. Mr. Policeman!
You shut the fuck up, Dylan! Do your fucking job. We're not fucking around today.
Fuck you off with this. Don't do it! Don't do it!
Yeah.
God damn it!
We're not fucking around today.
I was trying to land and he got in the way.
Why
that
are you
is
even landing here? Go to the police station.
He got in the way.
Police station?
Do you own this boat or did you steal this boat?
It's my boat. Don't fuck with it. Don't even move it. God damn
no,
it.
No, are we talking...
It parked so perfectly. He got in it. Get out of my boat.
We talking about the police station in Vespucci?
I didn't move. Hold
yes,
on, let me
the
park
closest
it. Let me
police station.
Park it. No!
Where would that one be?
I have to find out again. It's literally right up the street.
It's literally go down the court, take a left, and then take a right.
This police station's my favorite police station.
I honestly don't know.
Dude, that's the guy behind me.
Too fucking tired and trying to deal with this shit.
Hey, policemen. Policemen, follow me. Follow me over here. Follow me in the buffalo.
Gotcha. No, it's Chalice right there. He's got his lights on.
Hey, hon, what's going on?
I'm just gonna stand here, dude.
I'm gonna say you grow me, I guess.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Hey, hon, what's going on, buddy?
Why? It's right 8, and we're being shot at. It's like right here. I just put on the, I go straight. Keep going.
Recon's here. Keep going. Hey, recon.
Uh-oh.
Been a minute, I'm here.
Uh-oh.
I'm not
right. Yep. Right. No, you missed it.
So many fucking cops.
Just head down that straightaway there.
It's weird to have more cops than civs.
Straight away.
See a little ramp that goes down.
Keep going. Keep going.
Shit, the Kraken's on sale for zero. Right here. What the fuck?
You see that?
Yeah, I get my Kraken free.
Right here.
Yeah, that's it.
I bought mine for lot of money a long time ago.
Well, I'm gonna get my Kraken right now.
Gossy.
Nuke, what do you think?
Not what I want.
I will take my controllers, Dusty, and so is my keyboard.
It's perfect.
So what have I missed in the past week and a half?
Hold on, let me open it up.
No, you're not even doing anything for me.
I don't even know what I've missed in the past month and a half.
Oh, on my screen you have no offense here.
Us basically roasting you because you're shit.
Hong game pro to moderator.
Me getting promoted to moderator, but
me getting promoted to admin.
Here. My man's over here BS. Got promoted to admin.
Which is some BS.
I know
you're
so.
Still salty.
You know why we did it?
Because you
because the piss off
Choppy.
Yep, purely to piss off Choppy.
You can do it to him. Can you at least do it to me too?
No.
This is unfair. I've been here like to double the amount of time
can
you've been here.
Can you stop fucking around back there, Tristan?
What?
For 5 fucking seconds in Sydney.
I joined the wrong RP.
Come on, Jesus.
Oh my fucking god, I wanna fucking kill you. I'm not in the mood for bullshit today.
I'm just fucking around with your fence. Don't judge me.
I'm busy.
He likes
I'm not.
Men fences.
Oh my god.
I like how we all went quiet to hear
get
what was
quiet.
Happening, and then we hear a baby crying. Shut the fuck up.
Melissa, shut the
fuck
up.
Nah, they've been arguing for a minute.
Oh, dude, I'm about to piss myself. That was funny shit.
That was fucking hot, dude. Every time I argued with my mom a lot, and she beat the shit out of me.
My mom couldn't.
Go clean your room, I heard.
Dude, my dad can still beat my brother's 6'7", and my dad can still kick his ass.
That's funny.
Yeah, imagine being 6'2", ironically.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up, hon. You're just fat because you're short.
You know what? Hey, Tristan, you know what I'm gonna do just to spite you? When I get my VR headset to play Onward, I'm gonna put stilts on so that way I have to play.
You won't be able to fucking balance. You'll go down to like go on your knee into tactical shooter stance and you'll just fucking fall over.
Not like stilts, but what do they call it? The shooter,
what are you doing?
Like the big ass.
Heel risers?
Yeah, the heel risers.
Trying to hit you.
You're trash, kid. Oh no, I ran into that one.
Han still can't throw a fucking flashbang.
Nato, get them figured out, dude.
No, I can throw flashbangs. I can screw around.
Sorry, you can't throw fucking frag grenades. Every time I've seen you try to throw a frag, it's gone terribly.
Everybody shut the fuck up. Alright, what was I gonna do? What cops are not in the CAD?
I'm in CAD.
I literally said who is not. I didn't say who is.
Everyone here is in CAD.
Alright, yeah. What?
Not plugs in.
The one that just left.
So.
Yeah, he's left. His kids is giving him a hard ass time.
Alright, so we have 3 cops, 2 civs. Awesome.
Eventually someone joins.
Right? Yeah.
Cops join the MC.
I'm a little.
And Recon's still joining, but are you running dispatch?
Plugs, join the MC.
Oh, yeah.
I got you, bro. I'm gonna join that. Give me 1 second before we start.
Han, are you running dispatch or LEO?
Do you want me to do a ride along or not?
No, I think you can turn it off for Recon.
Yeah, you could just ride along with Recon and do dispatch.
No, dumbass, he's doing the tempo.
I'm okay with this.
No, you're standing by yourself. Don't force him to be with Recon, because Recon treats him like he's his fucking stepson. It's really weird.
I do feel like it's your uncle at your family reunion.
Get over
here,
you're
my stepson or is he my nephew? Which one is he?
Both. Eclipse, you are an interesting character.
Definitely nephew, bro. There's no doubt about
it. Oh, you got an IROC?
Hey, Richard. I'm assuming you've met Richard.
Richard, meet Richard. Dick, meet Dick.
Richard, meet Richard. Plugs, meet. Plugs, meet Eclipse.
I'm dipping up party.
Alright, everyone leave party. Cops, show 1041, 108 in CAD, and, oh, of course you do. God, always got something you need, huh?
No, not normally, not whatever you need, right?
I really want to pull over in the new Civ director, so I'm...
Why can't I invite you? Because you're already in the game, motherfucker.
I'm talking about NMT, Jordan.
Oh.
Would I rather have the ride along, or would I rather...
No, I gotta turn off my map and drive, like...
Would I rather make recon?
Hey, cops, turn off your maps. I'm going to go do that right now.
Plugz is AFK right now, which is why he's ramming into a wall. Backwards. That is a specimen.
Sorry?
Peak specimen right there.
Alright, go on patrol. Lead party.
I'm gonna dispatch, so.
Okay,
alright.
Yeah,
you wanna do a ride along with me?
Yeah, I'd rather ride along with you, to be honest.
Instead of with your stepdad?
Yeah. Hey, you're riding along with, Recon, find him. He's just driving around somewhere. Actually, here, I'll just announce it on CAD and make him grind.
Wait, what did he
say?
He said that he was going active.
God damn, I gotta fix this cruiser.
Going active dispatch?
No, not dispatch. I'm dispatching.
Hey, Plugz, we're going out on patrol now. Turn off your map.
I gotta fix this cruiser, hold on.
Alright, leave the party. Okay, we use game chat. And make sure you're set to MC chat.
MC chat, I got you. 1 second. Okay. Give me a second. Alright, that's done. I'll turn this radar on just long enough to fix this fucking... God damn, bro. Oh. Might smash the shit out of this thing. Of course it didn't work. This is fucking stupid. Y'all talking about me for the ride along? I'm not at the station anymore. I had to repair my cruiser. I'm over here at Decker Street. I don't have a way to mute this mic. No, that's me. No, I'm trying to get back to the right area.
Okay.
If you're looking for me, bro, I'm not too far away from that stop they was doing. Yeah, I'm on Cortez. Hey, just checking, y'all got me showing on duty, right? See, I thought that you could radio it in and the dispatch could... Cell phone duty. Shit, I'm one of those, bro. I like doing a lot of traffic stops and shit like that. I'm not a big scene guy. Nah, I was just telling you, bro, I'm not big on scenes. Like, I'm one of them guys that'll post up on the side of the road and do a shit ton of traffic stops. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, some of the people I've had to pull over, there's a lot of people that get shot. My guy? Oh, that's because I took off his crazy-ass hairdo and face tats. Yep. See, I got the neck one removed, too. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I even give him a little fucking police-ass mustache. I swear that's what I look like, a crossing guard. What's your rank in the police department so I know what to call you, Captain? Alright. Okay, Captain Richard. Oh, Dick's your real name? Oh, you're the other Richard. They got two dicks in one truck. I gotta switch my chat. I can't hear nothing he's saying. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, yeah. Fuck it. This shit keeps shutting off. Hold on. I found a way to keep it on. If I can find the right... Son of a bitch, I passed it. Hell yeah. Son of a bitch. See, I kind of felt the same way growing up, like it's a basic ass white boy name. Yeah, you don't hear it as often as you think you would. For some reason, it will not play West Coast Classic. He said, I'm not a rap fan. I don't blame you. I don't listen to, as you say, I don't listen to new shit at all. Yeah, like the classic shit is the only shit you'll ever hear me listening to. Like I fuck with very, very few young rappers today. Like Youngboy's dope, but a lot of his generation's trash. For me, it's perspective. Like, if you can relate to his music, it's dope as fuck. But if you come from a different world, it's kind of, it's, yeah. Yeah, it's, I mean, it's a whole different world than Louisiana. It's, which Tennessee, though, don't get me wrong, Tennessee can get fucked up, too. I'm not from Louisiana. No, I'm from Kentucky. Yeah, I grew up in Tennessee a little bit down in McMinnville. Where? I know where Grundy County is. I think McMinnville's Montgomery. Tiny as shit. I know McMinnville's fucking probably like 500 people. Thank you. See, I live in Lexington, Kentucky. Like, most people, when they... Yeah, pretty much what should have been the capital. Yeah, they made Frankfurt the capital. Yeah, Frankfurt's the capital, but that don't make no fucking sense. It should either be Louisville or Lexington. We're the two biggest cities in Kentucky. No, it's always been Frankfurt. Like, most people think it's Louisville because Louisville's, like, the biggest city in Kentucky. Shit, usually I'm pretty easy to get along with, man. Like I said, most people I've met on PlayStation and actually gotten a party with, I get along with. So a lot of people don't like me as a cop because I stream. I count it as my dash cam. Oh, I don't have a... I was gonna say, I was in the MC community. Like, I got a shit ton of motorcycles, but not a whole lot of anything else. Shit, my bad.
Tomorrow, right?
Fuck, which way did you go? Hope I'm going the right way. Nope. Turn back the other way. Oh, I see. I see where I'm supposed to be going. Something about a jet ski almost flipped a boat. Oh, speaking of which, if you guys need accounts for RP that have shit like frozen money, Bunny is the guy to talk to, the guy that was in party with us. I think he said he charges like $30 to $40. It comes with the frozen money glitch and something else, I forget what it is. Pretty much you never have to spend money on GTA again. Nah, I don't spend money on it just because I got two or three people that are run Bogdans for me. KOs, what's that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I haven't done one of those yet. That's why I ain't got the right uniform. Oh shit. That's fucking... That's crazy. That's okay. I'm really glad to be in the sheriff's department because I finally figured out a way with the Toledo Police Department. I get my cruisers easy. All I gotta do is get one store and walk over to the Toledo Police Department and there'll be cruisers there. Hey, I've noticed with Toledo it works every fucking time. But I had somebody fucking with me in RP one time. They stole my personal truck. And every fucking time I drive by, I notice my truck's in a different spot. But I could never catch who was driving it. Was that? See, what's y'all's rules about inviting people to the interview server? See, if I invite somebody, it'll probably be people I actually know. Invite people? Oh.
Well, yeah. You're the only person walking in LS?
Sound like one way to make them drive. Like, I don't want to be a highway patrol, but I do like posting up on the outside out of the small towns and being right on the entrance.
Oh, yeah.
I just figured it was French, you being Canadian and all. Wait, you're not the Canadian? Oh, yeah. Fuck, I keep forgetting. Who? Is he a cop? Okay. I was gonna say, he's probably a Mountie. A Mountie. Ain't that what they call the horseback police up there? Oh shit. A fucking SUV just did an ollie. Oh, smooth as hell. Just trying to, yeah, trying to shadow. Nah, it's pretty much the same thing we used to do. Like, I like y'all's cat a lot better and shit like that, but other than that, it's pretty much same. I still gotta work on my 10 codes and all that good stuff. Other than that though, I could run a traffic stop pretty easy. Yeah, I don't have any of the uniforms where I haven't done any heist. What was this call again? What was this call again? Ain't that like a fucking cartel ass vehicle? I thought it was like a truck with a big ass gun on the back of it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you're straight. That's how I drive. I'll drive a car. Damn, he got a headlight out. I was about to say, that ain't an NPC. There's a stop. What the hell was that noise? Oh, I haven't been talking. Yeah, I'm shadowing. I'm just paying attention to how you guys do it. Pretty much playing the role of a child. It's supposed to be Bay City Avenue. Oh, we was just there. Nothing was moving, at least. Yep. Nope. Hey, check. Iffy. I don't think it'll fit. See, I could have walked up that side if you want it. How the fuck did it fit down it but not up it? Do what? Huh?
Did you, we had the white Challenger that we were chasing as well.
I think I got him. Oh, he's running. Hold on, let me. Oh, I'm going for him. I was going for my taser. Got him. I tried to tase him. Damn.
Go fuck your mom.
It's about time.
Thank you.
is flying. It's on stream right now. Thank you.
works for me.
Get a cringe factor for anyone that uses a car, thank you.
Get a cringe factor for anyone who's still sergeant.
Can we get a cringe factor for anyone who's below commissioner?
Come on now, don't shoot the deputy. That's what it sounded like. Something just come in.
249 to any additional, or not 249, dispatch to any of you.
I want you to have recon of Richard. I want you to go for Richard's schedule on the airport training process.
Can we get 239 and with you?
Yeah, 5034, I got it over here. It's between Vespucci Boulevard and San Andreas Avenue. It's on the left of the La Puerta Freeway. North of Vespucci Boulevard. South of San Andreas. Little sequel. Little soul. Looks like a Q to me. Oh, it's at C. Yeah, little soul. It's like 5042 is right underneath of it and right above it. It's between 5042 and 5030 and 5036. Trying to find it on there. I have no clue. I just clicked it. Wish I could see. It's gotta be in that area right over there. No, 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 no. Hold on, hold on, hold on. It's over in this area.
You ain't worth a piece.
He just run a red light.
Imagine being unironically from Tennessee, but
oh, it's right here. Got it. Right there. Just, I checked the, I got it marked on the map. There's reckless driving. See, I'm gonna be a lot better with that cab when I find my laptop. Oh yeah, it's right there. New paint job gonna be needed. Damage this one. though. What'd you need me to do? There's what? Fuck. I'm trying to remember where the one of his few she is. sure. As I said, the only one I really know of in the city is Mission Row.
Damn, yo, that was crazy!
shit, I got one viewer.
Thank you.
I pretty much, it's pretty much same as I usually do. Shouse and Diablo. Yeah, Diablo has no police experience at all, so he needs a whole lot of training. Yeah. Yeah, he's cool people. He lives like two blocks away from me. He don't have it like really, really bad or nothing. It's just sometimes shit just comes out of his mouth before he thinks about it. Nah, I was saying he don't have Tourette's that like severely or nothing. It's just sometimes he'll say shit that's off the fucking wall retarded, and he can't help it. Between the mixture and him being a little slow, like. Yeah, D's had that issue sometimes, and I had to tell him, like, D, you know, I know you got Tourette's, but some people out in the real world might not know. You might get fucked up one day letting something like that slip out. Well, sometimes. Yeah, he's like Skater Boy White. Yeah, never get away with it a day in his life. She just took a picture of us. Huh? Find what? Hold on, I couldn't hear that postal number. He's being detained. Hey, we used to actually arrest people for that. If they failed to register in our CAD, we'd arrest them for illegal immigration. Training. Training. Same while I got the time. Huh?
Okay, okay. And what about restraints and handcuffs and all that good stuff? Y'all got that too?
There was two people watching my stream. I just now noticed. Got one person watching. Leave a comment, let me know who's watching. I was just saying, all I need is a smoke break and I will be right back. I'm good. I mean, I can stay on pretty much all night. I just need like a 30-minute break to go smoke. say if y'all don't mind when he goes to drop me off, I'ma go. Oh, Muddy wants in. As you say, if you guys want to regroup here in a little bit, I got a few people that's probably going to jump on. So we're done for the night. Alright, I'm gonna go off duty real quick. Diablo in the stream. Hey, D can hear everybody that I can hear in the MC chat. If y'all want to say what's up to him. I'm gonna hop out for a little while, catch up with y'all here in a bit.